Because we have so many more arrows in our quiver with heart failure with reduced ejection fraction, we're going to spend the remainder of the talk focusing largely on how to treat people with this specific condition. We have multiple different drugs that have been shown to be helpful in both mortality and morbidity. And these would include beta blockers, ACE inhibitors, angiotensin receptor blockers, aldosterone antagonists, and neprilysin inhibitors.